accepted this. I only turned this world into paradise to make it bearable. And then you arrived and made me blossom.
Please, just let me go.
If you truly wanted to leave, you'd have already done it. Or have you forgotten? I wonder if Aphrodite would still love you if she knew what a coward you were.
Not having second thoughts, are you?
She's right. I am a coward. She gave me the chance to leave once. All I had to do was fight, and I couldn't. I'm sorry, I can't do this. It's too big.
Adonis, I'm in this with you until the end. Don't abandon me now.
You're right. It's Persephone's greatest talent, making us forget the ones we love.
Keeps people from wanting to leave.
Let's remind them, shall we? At the base of the Palace of the Colossi, you'll find one of Hermes' inventions, stolen from his workshop. It's said to destroy everything it touches.
What are we destroying?
Atop the palace is where Persephone keeps her sleeping Colossi. Bring the device there and make sure they never wake again. The smoke will let every rebel camp in Elysium know the time to strike is now.
What are we waiting for?
Try not to kill anyone. Success without detection and death is sure to convert more non-believers to our cause.
I should be careful. High security here.
When we first met, I laughed when you said you wanted to escape Elysium.
And now?
I pity the god who stands in your way.
So what will you do?
I have some preparations to make before our final assault on Persephone's palace.
I meant when this is over.
I'm going to leave Elysium in the hands of the people. Then I'm going straight to Olibos, into the arms of my love.
Sounds like paradise.
You've been a good friend. I never expected to find one here. Come find me before we launch our attack.
The rebellion's almost ready to make its start. I should check back with Hecate in case she's returned and get some answers.